10th, English. 3.1. If. आपण सुरुवातीला कवितेचा सारांश पाहूया. इफ ही कविता म्हणजे कवी रुदयार्ड किपलिंग यांनी आपल्या मुलाला दिलेला सल्ला. यात वडील आपल्या मुलाला खरा माणूस बनण्यासाठी कसे वागले पाहिजे हा चांगला सल्ला देतात. वडील सांगतात, ज्यावेळेस तुझ्या आजूबाजूचे लोक शांत न राहता रागवून तुझ्यावर एखाद्या गोष्टीचा दोष ठेवत असतील, त्यावेळेस तू शांत राहून विचार कर, तुझ्यावर विश्वास ठेव, ते काय म्हणत आहेत याचा न्यायनिवाडा कर. जेव्हा तुझ्याबद्दल काही चुकीचे बोलले जात असेल तर तू वाट पाहा, थकू नको, तू स्वतःबद्दल चुकीचे बोलू नकोस. जेव्हा लोक तुझा तिरस्कार करत असतील तेव्हा तू संयमाने राहा, तुझी अतिहुशारी दाखवू नको. वडील सांगतात, तुझे स्वप्न पाहतो त्याला स्वामी कर, महत्त्वाचे स्थान दे, जो विचार करतो त्याला ध्येय बनव. तुला विजय आणि आपत्ती म्हणजे संकट या दोन्ही गोष्टी भेटतील, पण दोघांनाही सामोरे जा. या जगात नीच फसविणारे लोक मूर्ख लोकांसाठी जाळे टाकतात, तसेच तू बनवलेल्या गोष्टी तुला मोडताना दिसतील पण तू पुन्हा त्या नव्याने बनव, तरच तू खरा माणूस. तू जरी सर्वसामान्यांसोबत बोलत असशील तरी आपले संस्कार मूल्य विसरू नको. प्रतिष्ठितांसोबत राहत असताना स्वतःला सामान्यांसोबतही जोड. मित्र शत्रू भेदभाव न करता सर्वांना समान बघ. कोणीही कोणापेक्षा जास्त महत्त्वाचे नाही. तुझा एकही क्षण वाया न घालवता प्रत्येक क्षणाचा चांगला वापर कर, तेव्हाच तू खरा माणूस बनशील. अशा प्रकारे या कवितेमध्ये कवी रुदयार्ड किपलिंग यांनी आपल्या मुलाला मोलाचा संदेश सल्ला दिलेला आहे. आता करूया सुरुवात वर्कशॉपची. क्वेश्चन 1. Read the following bits of advice and state whether you agree or disagree with them. Number 1. Get angry when others commit mistake. Disagree. Number 2. Keep friendship with all classes of people. Agree. Run away from trouble. Disagree. Hate the rich people and help the poor. Disagree. Get angry when others blame on us. Disagree. Reconstruct something we have built with care, even if it has been broken by others. Agree. Question 2. Pick out and enlist the positive and negative qualities from the poem in the respective columns. Trust yourself, positive quality. Doubt others, negative quality. Be truthful, positive quality. Deal in lies, negative quality. Be smart, positive quality. Give way to hating, negative quality. Question 3. Why do the lines in the poem begin with "if you can"? What effect does this have? The lines in the poem begin with "if you can" because poet wants to stress the importance of his good advice. The repetition of the lines has musical effect. Question 4. Look at the use of opposite reaction in the poem. For example, if you can keep your head when all about you are losing theirs. Find 4 other such opposite reactions from the poem. Number 1. You can trust yourself when all men doubt you. Number 2.
being lied about, don't deal in lies. Number 3, being hated, don't give way to hating. Number 4, if you can dream and not make dreams your master. Question 5A. Say what? Number 1. What are the two imposters? Triumph and disaster. Number 2. What can the unforgiving minute be made up of? 60 seconds worth of distance run. Question 5B. Say who? Number 1. Who should you trust when doubted? Oneself. Number 2. Who can you talk with and walk with? Crowd and kings. Question 5C. Say when? Number 1. When can the earth become yours? When we can make good use of every single minute. Number 2. When should you start rebuilding with old tools? When we watch things created by us being broken up. Question 5D. Say why. Number 1. Why do nails the truth? To make trap for fools. Number 2. Why should you consider all men equally important? Because neither foe nor friend can hurt us. Question 6. What should be our attitude towards people of different strata and classes? We should treat all people equally. We should be positive and fair. We should not discriminate them on the ground of gender or religion. We keep company with the rich people, but at the same time, we have to connect poor also. Question 7. What according to Rudyard Kipling is the highest quality that makes a man a true human being? According to Rudyard Kipling, treating all people equally without any discrimination is the highest quality that makes a man a true human being. Question 8. Identify the figure of speech. Number 1. If you can keep your head when all about you are losing theirs. Antithesis.
Here, two opposite ideas are combined. Number 2. If you can meet with triumph and disaster and treat those two imposters just the same. Personification. Here, an object is seen in human turn. Number 3. And yet, don't look too good nor talk too wise. Repetition. Repetition comes same word. Two is word repeated. Number 4. With worn out tools. Alliteration. Having same sound means alliteration. Here, word sound is same sound.
Thanks for watching my this video. Don't forget to give comment. Your comment is my inspiration.